Welcome back to 100 Days, 100 Mules. This is day 41, and we're making El Burro. We're going to start with some añejo tequila. We got a little bit of absinthe, some simple syrup, pineapple juice, lime juice, and of course, top it off with ginger beer. We're going to garnish this one with a lime wedge, and there it is, the El Burro. You know, I'm not a huge fan of absinthe, but somehow paired with the tequila, it's giving off some bubblegum vibes, which are pretty damn good. Cheers.